Made one start last year against Minnesota on 3rd and 8. High throw, tip ball, intercepted. Picked off, going back the other way. Touchdown, Holton Hill, 31 yards. Two tailbacks in. The handoff to Ty Johnson. Johnson gets by a defender, picks up the first down of the game for the Terps. Becks in the backfield here for the Terps. Again, it's Johnson. Tavon Jacobs splits out in motion. The pass by Pigram completes it to the sideline to T.J. Moore. And Moore Hatfield. Excuse me, Jake Funk. Piggy keeps it himself. Piggy splits it. Piggy to the end zone. Touchdown, Maryland, 25 yards.
Jesse Anabonum and create some pressure on Shane Bouchel.
On first down, he completes the pass to Reggie Hempel-Maps.
That screen game.
The handoff to Porter gets tripped up. In the zone, a deep receiving core. Bouchel, pressured, steps up, completes the pass to Colin Johnson. Johnson gets a block. Johnson to midfield. Hempel, Maps. Let's go backfield again here for Texas. Bouchel, pressure coming, avoids it. Gets rid of it to the far sideline. A strong throw to the marker. John Texas. Bouchel swings it out to Warren. Warren's a big dude who can run, and he can deliver a blow. Darnell set. 3rd and 8. Bouchel moving out to his right. Chased down and gets taken down. Roller's kick. No good. Tie ball game, first quarter. Johnson gets free. Here goes Ty Johnson. Ty Johnson off to the races. Another big play. Pigram to the end zone. Touchdown, DJ Moore.
On their last possession, Maryland's low on their shoulder.
Yeah, Maryland's been the more physical team, and even right here, resetting the line of scrimmage again.
Look at this, the defense coming out. Able to. Chris Warren in on 2nd down and 16. Bouchel able to swing out to Foreman. Foreman tackled by. And this is blocked. Scooped up. Going the other way. Maryland is going to take this one to the house. Touchdown, Terps, Antoine Brooks. Pressure coming up the middle. Bouchel gets sacked. Jermaine Carter again. 2nd set. Pigram up the middle. He gets hit hard.
Great job just getting vertical.
Pigram back to pass. Takes the shot down the field. Got a man. Touchdown. Tavon Jacobs, 46 yards. And Daniel Young gets low. This is trouble. Loose ball.
You've got to come up and return that field. Texas.
Maryland has it. Instead, they're losing by 20 here to Maryland on 1st down. The carry by Lorenzo Harrison.
It does, though, a set up play action again.
2nd down and 4. There is the play action. Swung out to Harrison. And Harrison gets tackled shy of the 1st down marker. Pigram keeps it, and they do come up with a stop. Nick. And Green has it blocked. Return the other way. And Texas is going to get one back. Touchdown.
Ended up averaging over 9 yards per carry. That's ridiculous.
Look at the middle of the field.
Pigram over the middle. Completes it to Jacobs, who got wrapped up by Holton Hill.
Look at a split belly action with that Y right here as he crosses the line, or crosses the center. And when it's a run game like this, that opens up the pass game.
And there comes the flat. Green gets this one up over the line, and Warren picks up the rusher. The pass to the far sideline is incomplete. A nice move by Little Jordan. Five wide receivers in. Bouchel again completes the pass to Humphrey. Third and 20. Looks like some confusion for Maryland defensively. Bouchel over the middle, complete to the end zone, touchdown! Amonte Foreman, 33 yards! Bouchel back in the end zone through the hands of Little Jordan. Maryland North Texas feeling comfortable here. Pigram on first down, throws and completes that pass to DJ Moore. And Moore gets wrapped up by Holton. Pigram throws, able to complete to Jacobs, and a really good tackle. His back, catched it at the 8.
Oh boy.
Hip-hop maps down the sideline. There he goes, no flags. 91-yard punt return touchdown. Here at Texas Memorial Stadium now, Ty Johnson. On the return, Ty Johnson, are you kidding me? Ty Johnson gets caught from behind as he crosses the 40. This place is loud. Pigram. The defense. Johnson up the middle. Ty Johnson, there he goes. Touchdown, 40 yards. His second 40-yard run of the game, and he just says, shh. Been insane. Now, on first down, Bouchel gets it to Hepel.
That's complete to 17.
That's not good enough for Tom Herman's team.
The pass to the sideline is complete. And from the 30. Kept by Bouchel. Bouchel able to break a tackle.
Able to decision again by Bouchel.
Wildcat again. This is Humphrey. No Jordan Humphrey. Diving inside the 5. 3 to go here in the third quarter. Bouchel. He will run it. Bouchel to the end zone. Touchdown. They keep it on the ground. Pigram, play action, taking the shot, down the sideline, caught by DJ Moore.
Texas Memorial Stadium.
Here he is on his first pass attempt, and he is able to complete that pass. Hill stepping up, throws, caught, DJ Moore. Moore still on his feet inside the 10. How about that for a true freshman? 40-yard completion.
Petros.
Hill will keep it. Kasim Hill to the end zone for the touchdown. What a performance in an. Bouchel towards the sideline. Completes the pass to his tight end. Bouchel throws high. It's Holt.
That's going to be All-American Connor Williams on the takedown.
Number 55.
Go. Bouchel with time. Plenty of time. Throws dangerously. Nearly picked off by Josh Woods. Bouchel
forced out of the pocket. Another flag is thrown. The pass is complete. John Burt gets the first down, fumbles, is able to recover it. But the flag in the backfield.
Holding. Offense.
Yeah, I can't say enough about how.
Bouchel down the field. No flags. The fans wanted it. Kasim Hill is in, the backup quarterback, because of the injury. Funk bringing the funk to the end zone. 12-yard touchdown run.
Right there.
Colin Johnson hurdles a player, takes them to the 35. He was wondering about how they would
victory in the most hostile of settings.
Absolutely. Kasim Hill, true freshman, converting that third and extra long. It's good to see these Texas Longhorns still complete right here with a minute 36.
Be right there.
Bouchel along the sidelines, threads the needle. This is could be a program-defining win on the road, a top 25 victory here in Austin.
Well, it's Durkin's signature victory. There's no doubt.
Touchdown here for the Longhorns, not giving up. The touchdown for Colin Johnson
from here in that little 60-yard distance.
The producer of today's game is Eric Billigmeyer. The director, Renardo Lowe. The associate director, Brian Biederman. Broadcast associate, Justin Tolbert. Brett Kalb. Our computer statistician, Scott Lightman, up in the booth. Ken Trevor, our spotter. Our TD is Michael Lang, the technical team, Mark Alzheimer, and the Terrapins. A huge victory. Texas for Petros Papadakis, Mark Helfrich, Jen Hale. I'm Justin Kutcher saying so long from Austin. Major League Baseball, Cardinals, Giants is coming up right now.